गुरु बिन ज्ञान न उपजे, गुरु बिन मिले न मोक्ष, गुरु बिन लखे न सत्य, को गुरु बिन मिटे न दोष। अब आपके सामने अपनी प्रस्तुति देने आ रही है कक्षा 11 ओ की छात्रा वैष्णवी तोमर।
गुरु अमृत है जगत में, बाकी सब विष पेल, सदगुरु संत अनंत है, प्रभु से कर दे मेल। नमस्कार, मैं वैष्णवी तोमर, कक्षा 11 ओ की छात्र, आप सबका इस पावन दिवस पर अभिनंदन करती हूँ। जैसा कि हम जानते हैं कि आज 5 सितंबर शिक्षक दिवस है। आज डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन का जन्मदिन है। डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन हमारे देश के राष्ट्रपति बनने से पहले एक महान शिक्षक भी थे, इसलिए उनके जन्मदिन पर पूरा देश शिक्षक दिवस मनाता है। छात्र के व्यक्तित्व को आकार देने में और भविष्य को उज्जवल बनाने में शिक्षक महत्वपूर्ण योगदान देते हैं। गुरु ग्रंथ का सार है, गुरु है प्रभु का नाम, गुरु आध्यात्म की ज्योत है, गुरु है चारों धाम। इसमें मैं सुजाता मिश्रा की लिखित कविता से अपनी वाणी को विराम देती हूँ। गुरु आपकी ये अमृत वाणी हमेशा मुझे याद रहे, जो अच्छा है जो बुरा है उसकी हम पहचान मिल करें, मार्ग मिले चाहे जैसा भी उसका हम सम्मान करें, दीप जले या अंगारे हो पाठ तुम्हारा याद रहे, अच्छाई और बुराई का जब भी हम चुनाव करें, गुरु आपकी अमृत वाणी हमेशा मुझे याद रहे। धन्यवाद।
बेटर देन 1000 डेज ऑफ अ डिलीजेंट स्टडी इज वन डे विद अ ग्रेट टीचर। नाउ वी हैव कोशिश जेरू ऑफ क्लास 11B विद अ वंडरफुल सॉन्ग बेसबरिया।
हंसते भागे पाँव से आगे, जिंदगी से चल कुछ और बेमागे, हंसते भागे पाँव से आगे, जिंदगी से चल कुछ और बेमागे, क्यों सोचना है जाना का,
बेसबरिया, ओ बेसबरिया। For those who teach so their minds can grow. A dedication to the pursuit of knowledge, they share what they know. Their educated minds are like an open book, encouraging other minds to read. Hoping that the growth will continue if they successfully plant the seed. Their priceless wealth of knowledge is for all those who wish to learn. By instilling an appreciation and love for learning, our gratitude is what they earn. A very warm and heartfelt good morning to our principal, my fellow mates, and the stars of the day, my dear teachers. Having one is the biggest blessing, being one is the highest privilege. A very happy Teacher's Day to our beloved teachers. My teachers stood by me at every step, guided me, motivated me, and inspired me to become a better person in life, and taught me lessons which I'll remember my whole lifetime. This pandemic personally made me realize that no matter how much sound we become in terms of technology, it cannot guide us the way our teachers do. It cannot impact our lives in a positive way as our teachers do, and hence can never substitute our teachers. All the hard work they put in to guide us and show us the right path. These tough days also made me realize that how hard our teachers work so that we can perform well in every phase of life. Be it Zoom meetings, be it YouTube videos, our teachers gave their 100% so that we can learn, so that we can study. This is the best day to show gratitude towards our teachers, the teachers without whom life would have no class. I would also like to thank the captain of our ship, our principal, Brother Hector, who kept us motivated even during this unprecedented times. A few months back, I saw some of his videos, cleaning the lake, helping the needy. It made me realize that if I want to achieve something in life, firstly, I should learn how to become a good human being. Someone who helps the poor, someone who respects his elders, someone who treats his juniors as his equals, and someone who loves the environment as his family. At last but not the least, dear teachers, because of you, a child will feel loved. Because of you, a child will believe that they can reach the stars above. Because of you, a student's life will be forever touched in ways you may never see. Because God uses you to help them become the person they want to be. Thank you.
A good teacher is like a doctor who heals ignorance and an artist who inspires creativity. Now we have a little one, Athar Shah of class 5B, with his fabulous performance.
Hello, my name is Athar Shah. I am from class 5B. Today I am going to play two small musical pieces. Thank you. thanks.
Minds are like parachute. They only function when they are open. They need a trainer, which are teachers. Now we have Mridul Bharadwaj of class 9 opening his mind and telling about teachers.
Good morning to one and all present here. Due to this corona pandemic, we are connected virtually. But let us make this day memorable by celebrating Teachers' Day. What is Teachers' Day? Teachers' Day is an opportunity for the students to express their gratitude towards their teachers. Who are teachers? Teachers are the ones whom we hated the most on the first day of our school because they were the ones who parted us from our parents and then they only became our second mother. A teacher don't impact for a year but for a lifetime. As very rightly said in a Chinese proverb that teachers open the gate for us but we have to enter to it on ourselves. Even the Hindu Shastras say that teachers are superior than gods. Like the Kabir Doha says, Guru Gobind Dau Khade Kake Lagu Paaye Balihari Guru Aapke Gobind Diyo Bataaye. This Doha means that a child was confused from whom to take the blessings first, the teacher or the God. God came forward and told the child that your teacher is superior than me, so take his blessings first. Teachers spend all their years in educating us, as very rightly said in these lines. Teachers are the keys that opens our mind. Teachers are the guides that molds our mind. Teachers are the shepherds that guide a sheep to the right way. Thank you, teachers, for all you have done. In a group of many, you are the one. I would like to thank my teacher for opening the gates of enormous opportunity in the world and for giving me the importance of thinking big and for assuring me that someone is standing behind me. At the end of my speech, I would like to recognize the hard work of teachers, efforts, dedication and pay homage to them. थैंक यू.
जीवन के हर अंधेरे में रोशनी दिखाते हैं आप. बंद हो जाए सब दरवाजे, नया रास्ता दिखाते हैं आप. सिर्फ किताबी ज्ञान नहीं, जीवन जीना सिखाते हैं आप. ऐसे गुरु को हमारा शिक्षक दिवस में अभिनंदन है. इसी श्रृंखला में अपनी अगली प्रस्तुति देने आ रहे हैं शाहिद आहिल रही कक्षा 5 से.
कुछ पाने की हो आस हर कोशिश में है बार बार कई दरियाओं को आर पार आशाएं तूफानों को चीर के मंजिलों को चीर ले आशाएं खिले दिल की उम्मीदें हंसे दिल की अब एक दिन नहीं कुछ भी नहीं कुछ भी
Thank you.
just teachers. They are the manager of the world's greatest resource, children's. Now we present Dev Verma of Class 9 with a speech on teachers.
I quote Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, "If our country is to be corruption-free and become a nation of beautiful minds, I strongly feel there are three key societal members who can make a difference. They are the father, the mother, and the teacher." Unquote. Teaching profession is one with the greatest responsibility, in fact, more than any other profession. To appreciate and acknowledge the immense effort put in by all our teachers towards the overall upliftment of students, I wish to take this opportunity to wish our dear teachers on this one special day. Happy Teachers' Day to each one of you, dear teachers. Teachers' Day serves as a great reminder to appreciate our teachers for their services which they continue to render to the students and also to the community as a whole. Further, it is teachers who motivate us to do better in life. Thus, today let us recognize their efforts towards making excellent artists, doctors, musicians, dancers, engineers, soldiers, businessmen, and more. Celebrating Teachers' Day is a great way to make them feel appreciated and loved. Dear teachers, we want you to know that this pandemic has in no way lessened our love and excitement to wish the best for you. We may not realize the power of simple words such as thank you that can go a long way. In this fast-paced world, we forget to express our gratitude to one another. Thus, Teachers' Day serves as a perfect opportunity to express our gratitude for our beloved teachers. I dedicate this to all my teachers. Every day is a blessing because of you, my dear teachers. Your selflessness and love help us to grow and learn new things. Each day you show up for us despite of various hardships. You tirelessly work for us to bring us from ignorance to knowledge. It is because of you, dear teachers, that we are able to dream of building successful life. You have given us wings to our imagination and creative abilities. You give direction and focus that leads us to our goals. Your experiences have helped us become wiser and better human beings. No token of appreciation can ever be enough to thank you for what you all have done for us. We will forever be indebted to you all for shaping our personality and making us independent individuals.
नन्हे मुन्ने बच्चों की इसी श्रृंखला में एक प्रस्तुति कुशार्ग सिंह बिष्ट कक्षा एक जो बहुत सुंदर तरह से अपने अध्यापकों को अभिनंदन कर रहे हैं।
Hello ma'am, I'm Kushal Singh Bish to wish you Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Day. I love you teacher, praise you teacher, I thank you teacher for everything. Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Day. Thank you ma'am and it's for you.
The way you teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take, the love you show, makes you the world's best teacher. Now, Devesh Gandhi, with his inspirational mind, is here with a speech.
Happy Teachers Day to one of the few teachers who have been managed to show how much they care every day about each and every one of their individual students. Your patience and guidance make all the difference. Thank you.
A good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. Thank you.
Teaching is a very noble profession that shapes the character, caliber, and future of an individual. If the people remember me as a good teacher, that will be the biggest honor for me. By APJ Abdul Kalam. Thank you.
You always knew that I was out of the crowd. I was really difficult to manage, but then you also know that it's the case. When you have that patience to tackle, you not only guided me along the way,
You also give me motivation for the day. You told me that I will surely go long, a place where I truly belong. So today, as I have reached there, I just want to tell you a loving thanks. It was you who guided me along. It was you who was always behind me, giving me a reason to be strong. Thank you, my dear teacher, and have a happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
You played an important role in shaping my career. Whatever I am today is all because of you. Going forward to our series, we have Aditya Taneja of Class 7B with a lovely message.
You guided me when I was lost. You supported me when I was weak. You have enlightened me all through. Today what I am is just because of you, my teacher. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
It is a supreme art of the teachers to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge. Now to express his creative mind, we have Arif Sindhu of Class 7B.
Good morning, dear teachers, principal sir, and my dear friends. My name is Arif Sindhu and I study in Class 7B at St. Joseph's College, Nainital. And today I'm gonna say a few words on Teacher's Day. Dear teacher, thanks for inspiring hope in me, igniting my imagination. We will always be thankful to you for your hard work and effort you have put in for educating us. Happy Teacher's Day. A teacher's purpose is not to create student in his own image, but to create student who can develop their own image. Everyone needs a push to kickstart their lives. I owe it to my teachers for their unflinching support and unwavering patience. The dream begins with a teacher who believes in you, who tugs and pushes and leads you to the next plateau, and sometimes poking you with a sharp stick called truth. The teacher who is indeed wise does not bid you to enter his house of wisdom, but rather leads you to the threshold of your mind. Thank you.
You guided me when I was lost. You supported me when I was weak. You have enlightened me all along. Now, Akaru Singh is here with a glamorous song.
Good morning.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when trouble come, my heart couldn't be. I am still and waiting in their silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on
change the world. Now, Samrat Singh with his innovational mind is here to give a speech on Teacher's Day.
Dear teacher, thank you for continually inspiring me to do my best. You helped me to strive for goals. I found guidance, friendship, discipline, and love. Everything in one person, and that person is you. The best teachers are those who show you where to look, but don't tell you what to see. You introduced me with word of words. I wish you the best of life on this Teacher's Day. And always thanks for being true mentor of our hearts. You are not only a teacher. You are a good friend, philosopher and guide. All molded into one person. We will always be grateful for your support. Happy Teacher's Day.
जल जाता है वो दिए की तरह, कई जीवन रोशन कर जाता है। कुछ इसी तरह से हर गुरु अपना फर्ज निभाता है। इसी तरह एक शिष्य अपने फर्ज को निभाते हुए गुरु को नमन करते हुए सुंदर प्रस्तुति दे रहा है। कक्षा 5 ब का छात्र धैर्य प्रताप सिंह।
नमन करूं मैं उसे जिसने हमें समय के साथ चलना सिखाया। नमन करूं मैं उसे जिसने इस कोरोना काल में हमें जीना सिखाया। नमन करूं मैं उसे जिसने हमें घर पर रहकर भी पढ़ाया। जब वक्त थम सा गया था, तब अपने सुख त्याग कर मेरे गुरु तुमने हमें जीवन का पाठ पढ़ाया। हम सभी बच्चों को आलस्य से बाहर निकाल समय पर कार्य करना सिखाया। नमन करूं मैं उसे जिसने हमें मानसिक और शारीरिक रूप में स्वस्थ रहना सिखाया। नमन करूं मैं उसे जिसने हमें जीवन जीना सिखाया। थैंक यू।
A teacher's purpose is not to create students in his own image, but to develop students how can create their own image. Now, Vansh Oberoi of class 8B is here to recite an inspirational poem on teachers.
Teachers by Kevin William Hough. Teachers pin their minds and guide their thoughts, share their achievements and advise their faults, inspire a love of knowledge and truth, as you light the path which leads our youth. For our future brightens with each lesson you teach, each smile you lengthen, each goal you help to reach. For the dawn of each poet, each philosopher and king begins with a teacher and the wisdom they bring. Thank you.
The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires. Now, Vardhan Halsey of class 9 is here with a speech to respected teachers.
Good morning to all and a very happy Teachers' Day. Every year, the 5th of September is celebrated as Teachers' Day in India, commemorating the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. As a teacher, vice president and the second president of India, Dr. Radhakrishnan made an immense contribution to the country. On this special occasion, I wish to convey my best wishes and greetings to all the teachers. As we all know that it is impossible to define a teacher, as teachers are not only limited to teaching or guiding students in academics, but also helping students to take the right path. They add value to our character and make us ideal citizens of the country. Secondly, teachers are our second parents. Teachers play a prominent role in influencing and inspiring us. Every student tries to imitate their teachers and consider them as role model. After parents, teachers take the responsibility of molding a child's character at each and every step. Therefore, it is our utmost duty to convey our wishes to teachers today in recognition of their undiluted efforts. Let us take some time to pay honor and admire all their contribution in elevating us. Thank you, teachers, for your invaluable efforts and guidance.
It takes a big heart to help shape little minds. We thank you, teachers, for everything you do to shape our minds. Now, we present Vihan Kohli thanking his teachers.
We love you, teachers. We
praise you, teachers. We thank you.
Happy Teachers Day. Thank you.
Teachers can change life with just the right mix of chalk and challenges. Now we present Avinav Pant of Class 8.
As we know, we are here to celebrate a most honorable occasion of Teachers Day. Really, it is an honorable occasion for all the students in India. It is observed every year as an occasion by students across the country to showcase their love and respect for the teacher. So, dear friends, let us take this opportunity to verbalize our feelings for our teachers who make every effort to bring out the best in us. Friends, you will agree with me when I say they are called the backbone of our society because they contribute immensely in building up our character, in shaping our future, and in helping us to become ideal citizens of the country. For all the students of India, Teachers Day is an occasion, an opportunity to pay tribute and express gratitude to their teachers for their continuous, selfless and precise effort in shaping personalities, in guidance and in sparking the quest for knowledge. They are the reason behind all the quality education system in the country, and would you believe it? They process it continuously without getting tired. Our teachers never consider us less than their own children and teach us with great intent. As young minds, we need inspiration and motivation which we surely can get from our teachers. They prepare us to deal with any unexpected situation in life with their knowledge and patience. Dear teachers, we are really grateful to all of you and would be forever indebted to you for nurturing us and showing us the right path. To our teachers, who are sincere and wonderful people as well as amazing educators, all of your hard work and efforts are greatly appreciated. Happy Teachers Day.
You are not just a teacher to me. You are also an inspiration. Lucky to have you as my guru. Now, we present Prasoon Joshi of Class 6A with a poem, Why God Created Teachers.
When God created teachers, He gave us special friends to help us understand His world and truly comprehend the beauty and the wonder of everything we see, and became a better person with each discovery. When God created teachers, He gave us special guides to show us ways in which to grow so we can all decide how to live and how to do what is right instead of wrong, to lead us so that we can lead, and how to be strong. Why God created teachers in His wisdom and His grace was to help us learn to make our world a better wisdom place. Thank you.
The best teacher don't give you the answer. They spark within you the desire to find the answer yourself. Continuing the series, now we have Aryan Singh of Class 8B with a speech.
Teachers Day is celebrated to commemorate the birth of a remarkable Indian scholar. Did you know that he was the first Indian to teach in the prestigious Oxford University? Yes, I'm talking about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who also served as the first vice president and the second president of our country. You must be wondering why the birth of a former president is celebrated as Teachers Day. Dr. Radhakrishnan was a distinguished scholar and an excellent teacher as well. Once, while serving as the president, his students asked him to allow them to celebrate his birthday on 5th September, but he declined and asked them to celebrate it as Teachers Day. Thus, we celebrate Teachers Day on 5th September to honor the services of a teacher to the society and the nation. Teachers teach students very carefully and sincerely, just like their own children. It is most appropriate to say that teachers are greater than parents. Parents give birth to a child, whereas teachers shape his character and make his future bright. Thus, we can never forget and ignore them. We should always respect and love them. Our parents are responsible for giving us love and quality care. However, our teachers are responsible for making entire future bright and successful. They reveal to us the importance of education in our life through their continuous efforts. They are the source of inspiration to us, which help us to go ahead and achieve success. They motivate us to explore, to be curious, to work hard, to achieve our dreams and ambitions. They make us so strong, not just mentally, but emotionally, physically, spiritually as well, and prepare us to withstand any obstacle that may come in our life. Teachers are treasure houses of immense knowledge and wisdom, with which they nourish our lives. To conclude my speech, I am going to read a quote by our Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi, during his interaction with students on Teachers' Day. He says, "Education should become a force for the nation's character building." According to Bill Gates, the founder of Microsoft, technology is just a tool. In terms of getting the kids working together and motivating them, the teacher is the most important. I leave you with this thought. I urge you all, my dear friends, to never forget the contribution and importance of a teacher in making you you. Thank you.